I am almost convinced that our favorite clothing stores are buying t-shirts for $10 from the kids section and reselling them for $35 because y'all, tell me these are not so dang similar to ones that you purchase from your favorite clothing stores. Anyway, shout out to TikTok for the viral life hack because apparently you can buy baby tees for a lot cheaper than what I've been getting them for. And they're cute.